Hello, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. We're here with Carlia and an armor troll that I hired, which was stuck on the other side of this gate. They don't know how to get in. Don't leave. Come on. What's this arrow? Orcish. I'll take that. Sure enough. Alright. Excuse me. I'm gonna show you guys how to get in here. Same way I did. Carlia, what the hell? I swear, I'm gonna zap these people. Let's zone in and hopefully they'll be with us. The troll, if you leave him too long or something, it just, like, he goes away. So hopefully that won't be the case here. Sneaking in case they don't show up with me, because the troll isn't gonna sneak. Right, we're just gonna pile through everything. You get around. We're here. We're here to kill you. Wherever you might be. There's probably gonna be a bandit up here somewhere. In this one area. Hi!
Stand by from me.
I'm trying to. Ugh, I need schematics. As disappointing as it is, I think the troll isn't going to make much of a difference. He can't even keep up for the battles. Hey, vigorous healing. Always welcome. Chest. 43 gold.
Now wait, this is supplies.
Your death will be swift.
Fight them. Where is the troll? Are you seriously back here? Get them! Sheesh. I don't think you got hurt. You didn't get a chance to do anything. I guess they all piled out of here. 67 gold. And that's it. Eh. Empty barrels. I still have this room key. Common soul gem. Maybe I can find some filled soul gems around here. Worthless chest, let me tell ya. Potion of Magicka. Alright, I need to get around you people. Bolts. Where's the troll? Come on! I'd give him a written invitation, but he can't read. Get these things. That's a boy. That's a good boy. You did it. Greater soul gem with greater.
I live another day.
You just saw that. Another greater soul gem with greater. Yay. We need that stuff. 9 gold on this bandit outlaw. Bandit thug. Oh, broke. 2 gold. Bandit. 15 gold. Lockpick. Steel arrows, yeah. Deeper into the bowels we go. Common soul gem with common in it. Here we go. Oh wow, I need more than that actually. Grand. Common for the bow. That's what's great about coming into these dwarven dwarven dungeons. All the soul gems. Common soul gem not filled, unfortunately. Want some Dwemer plates and things? Nah, you just eat off the ground. Amethyst, 7 dwarven bolts, greater soul gem with the greater. Yay! I'd like to see you get me up here. That's enough. Beating on my sweetie. Not allowed. Six bolts. 10 bolts. Dwarven oil. Bolts. Alright, where to now? Oh, through here. Right, we can just stroll right through here because we've been here already. We've solved that puzzle. Alright, down into the depths. Ready? Everyone get ready. Common soldier with some common. Here's a farmer. We're starting the farmer crap. 24 gold. We hit somebody, I think. Yeah. are you guys doing? Just hanging out? Go, go get him. Farmer's not too swift, are they? Neither are you guys. You guys fight anymore or what? Weak lingering poison and void salts. I'm not gonna mess around down the water like I did the last two times. 20 gold imp stool. I'll let him mess around the water. Someone over there in the shadows. Probably. Maybe.
Who's that?
Nasty farmer thingy. I'm even more creeped out by them after, you know, meeting the lingering poison, potion of healing. They got some good potions. After meeting an actual snow elf and now knowing what they look like now, just creeps me out even more. Oh, hi! Die, you nasty thing.
Who's that?
Mr. Falmer! Ah, hit me anyway. Good job. This guy is almost useless. Carlia, how the hell are you doing that? Is it the lightning brought it back to life? Okay, I'm going to go now. I'm gonna go. Just have fun reanimating your Falmer, because that is creepy. Yeah, I guess I'm darkness. You guys just like follow behind and watch me, I guess? Like, it's what you've been doing. Pretty much. Well, Carlia was pretty useful in the last one. Then she had some kind of fun with, like, Frankenstein with the lightning reanimating the farmer. That was a little too much fun. But other than that. Yeah, human flesh, weak poison. I should start using some of this poison. Oops. Come, get some. Mind the tripwire.
I will defeat you.
Did that trap kill it? I think so. You're just standing there.
The
Stop it. Stop! Don't dance! Oh my god, you're useless. Thought it would be awesome, you know? I mean, it's just not very bright. Yeah, he got killed by his own trap. Or its own trap. Anything useful up here besides the ingot that I dropped the first time I was here, which is forever ago? Bandit, 7 gold, lockpick. And in here, door number 2, 22 gold, stamina, potions. Not needing those. We gotta be getting closer to this. Oh, this is the fun part. Do not. Oh, never mind, it's this area. Something like that. Where'd he, like, fly off to? There's one around. Oh, I see you. Take your time. Not going anywhere.
Who's
that? Hi! Yeah, yeah. It's easy to say when you're not doing anything. Now we gotta go up and unlock that gate. This is my third time here, guys. Not by choice, mind you. Hello! Whoops, I'm gonna fall off that. I don't need that stuff. Those go down. You know, it seemed like it's on a timer the way it goes click, 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 but I don't think it is. Eight gold and a potion of plentiful healing. Dwarven oil. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, that's one hell of a shield. Circlet of Archery. Bows do 20% more damage. Pretty cool. Gold necklace. Not sure I've ever seen a circlet of archery. So. Yeah, it's still open. Oh, don't block me in. Whoa. Let's go back down. And there's some more farmer over here. Just stand there and let me fireball you to death. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. Hello. Wow. I can do that too. That's it? That was all of them? Those would be like 3 or 4. 18 gold. Potent lingering poison. Torchbug thorax. An amethyst. 2 gold. Roll, roll. 159 gold and an amethyst. Staff of the Frost Atronach. To sell, yeah, I suppose. There's some up there. Now in here we will either find the remains of a Storm Centurion or we'll fight one. I think we'll just find the remains of one. This was the first time I ever saw a Storm Centurion. And I was like, am I gonna have to fight that one day? And not too long later, yes, I had to fight one. And I had to heal myself like every 5 seconds. I was not at a good level to fight those. So amethyst, yay, 12 Daedric arrows, 2 dwarven oil, flawless amethyst, grand soul gem with grand, and a sapphire. And a partridge in a pear tree. Dwarven oil. Struts and scrap metal and fun stuff like that. Greater soul gem with greater, 2 dwarven vaults. Lesser soul gem. There's a farmer with 4 gold. Spider with just a cog. Alright, well, it's gonna be right in here. So another farmer, 24 gold. Oh! You ready? Do you wanna fight this thing? Follow me. So they covered up your other... Oh no, I see them. I see your other eyes, never mind. Ready for a big fight here. Get in there and fight the thing! Get over here, you stupid troll! I took one more than I wanted to. It's still just sitting back there. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be the most cowardly troll I've ever encountered. Dwarven Bolt. I'm not bringing one along anymore. Much as I hate to say it. 9 Daedric arrows, 2 Dwarven oils, emerald, flawless ruby, and a grand soul gem. I have 5 more pounds and I'm overweight. Oh yeah, this is the part where we fly around. I don't know if it's in there though, it might be... It looks like it's right, like right over here. Yeah. How do I get to that? You know, I think in previous playthroughs I have never been through here because I didn't know how to get through. See, I have the words. Oh, I haven't unlocked these. Duh, now I fulfilled the... Now I learned all the words. Learn the first word, I already did that. Once we get out of here, I'll summon him. Hopefully that'll get rid of this stuff. What I'm looking for... I'm wondering if this will work.
Rhyme? See!
No, I can't go... I still can't go through here in ethereal form. Sheesh. Oh well. There's gotta be a lever around here somewhere. I've just never found it before. probably blends in with these walls to some degree. Let's just save, because the game was quitting out on me. Cleanser was like, dang! And I'm like, I can't see the error you're trying to show me. That's a dresser. Scrap. So I guess they wear that, you know? A second, here we go. Yeah. Did that also open this thing? No. Well, I must get in there so that my item awaits me. Now I try that because in another Dharma dungeon, the ones with those activator things where you just shoot a fireball or hit it with your sword, and I forget which one it was, one another Dwemer dungeon. There was a gate like that I couldn't get past. They said all I could have used the ethereal shout. And now you're up in my face. Yeah, by the time they had told me that, I was far away from that area. That's where I met Ghost Girl. Part of the Ethereal Shard quest. Ethereal Forge. Sometimes there are levers and stuff on these. But I don't see any. Trying everything. Well, that doesn't do it. Where's that thing supposed to be, anyway? Let me into the stupid thing. Talk to the armored troll. Oh no, maybe I gotta slice or hack at something up here. Second. Let's put out the fire, I don't know. Or maybe there's a way to get up there. Yeah, that's funny looking. What am I missing here? What am I missing? Goes down to Blackreach, doesn't it? Oh, Skyrim. The stairs go down to Blackreach. Should've known that. Sorry guys, I'm just floundering around in here. Mzinchaleft Gatehouse. What am I supposed to do here? Alright. Hate to do this, but what? My god, I didn't see that thing. Enhanced crossbow schematic. Dump. 20 gold. Armor I can't carry. Dresser with 2 gold. A bowl and a strut. Hurrah! Let's go out. Yeah, I was trying to say before I was booted out of the game. Why did this appear over here? I usually wait for them to get on the on the platform, but just pretend I did. Like this time. Blood dragon. What kind of blood dragon are you? Ice or fire? Hello! Up close and personal. You are ice, and I think I have ice on because it's not doing anything to me, haha. I'm not even harmed. That's right. Fate sealed. One less dragon in the world. Don't worry. They'll make more. My arrow, 285 gold. I'm leaving the bones and scales. Now, speaking of dragons, I would have actually forgotten. Summon him and that completes a miscellaneous quest. What happened? Did it work that time? What happened? Maik the Liar? What's up?
Maik hears many stories of war, yet few of them are true.
Stormcloaks rule. That's true. Alright, I'm not seeing him. Hell? It should work, shouldn't it?
Door?
Not here.
There you go. Hi.
As promised, I now teach you the first word of soul tearing. Re. The essence of your enemy's life force.
Soul tearing, huh? So that word, okay. Learn the second word. So we gotta summon him again. Which is gonna take a long time. As you can see. So I gotta keep summoning him, I guess, to do that. So return to Sorine we have to do. Report back to Ulfric again. Yeah, let's go back to the Dawnguard. Fort Dawnguard and then back to the Jarl. Mike the liar in the distance. Cameo appearance. Thanks for watching as always, everyone. See you next time, and this is Nord Pudding.